one more VIP to welcome, and that is the reigning Rose of Tralee. A Chairde, please welcome Dr. Jennifer Byrne. Jennifer Byrne.
Christy, have you any update, Christy? Our concierge, Christy.
Where is she? Okay. It's gone dark, lads. All right, Anthony O'Gara, CEO of the Rose Association. Could you please come to the stage? This is disturbing. She is the VIP of the occasion, the reigning Rose, counting down the final moments of her reign, as it were. Anthony, what's going on? What's the crack?
I don't know. We've had a lot of trouble with her. She's been drinking a little bit. I don't know what to do, really. I mean, it's serious. It is serious, folks, because it's been a tough year for her. There's only one thing to do, really. Get Ted Bond.
Ted Bond? He is the only man, really. Ted, have you any...
I've seen Ted Bond. Yeah. He's in the casino earlier on today. Anthony, if we give him a call, we'll ring him.
I think, ladies and gentlemen, we should all sit down because this is a mystery that needs to be uncovered now, and I think we should all take our ease.
Happy days.
Money Penny speaking.
Hello, could I speak to Ted Bond, please?
Ted Bond, it's for you.
Hello?
Hello, Anthony O'Gara here.
Ah, Anthony, it's yourself.
Listen, Jennifer's missing.
Can you find her fast? Jennifer's missing.
Leave it with me. Me and little Mike, we'll find her. Don't you worry. Little Mike, come on. Let's go.
You, where's the bomb car?
Jennifer's missing. Anthony O'Gara said we have to get her. The bomb car, class.
No, Ted, this isn't your car. This is 006's car, Ted. This is your car over here. Before we look at the car, I've got to take you some gadgets first, okay? Let's take a trip over here. So, gentlemen, these are the Bond gadgets. Little Mike, this is your hammer, my drill. You'll need these.
Q, where's my gadgets?
Ted, I've one little gadget for you.
Huh?
This is a pen. You double-dick this pen if you're ever in difficulty in a tight jam, and 006 will come to your rescue.
Who's 006?
He's the smoothest guy in Ireland.
So, Q, do we have any idea where Jennifer is?
So Jennifer is in Dublin Airport, allegedly on her way to Austria.
Austria?
So we need to move fast.
Let's go.
Let's go and reveal the car.
The bomb car.
Ah, 182.
Q, 182. Oh, this is going to be beautiful, little Mike.
Guys, we don't have time to waste. Let's get in and go.
Get in, little Mike. Let's see the police. Little Mike. Anthony O'Gara, wait for us. Sit in.
I should have walked with 006.
There, little Mick.
Yeah, all right. Where, Ted? I'm hungry.
And I'm hungry like the wolf.
Ted Bond here. May I have a Big Mac, a Diet Coke, and I'll have a Big Mac and a Coke for little Mike, please.
No, I want a large Big Mac with a Coke, yeah?
No, sorry, 5 Big Macs.
Hungry like the wolf.
You can be my bodyguard.
So, Ted, I'm going to contact some of my Irish contacts to see if we can get an update for you.
Jennifer, I know one thing. She's a hell of a footballer, awfully best ever. I don't know where she is. I believe she's somewhere in Austria. But I could back my shot on it that Ted Bond will find her.
I can call you, Betty.
Jennifer? I haven't heard tell of her for a long time now. Heard rumours, but don't have a clue where she is.
Hold it, but she might need that wonder man 006 again.
Why am I short of attention, Gary?
Jennifer,
It's Michael.
I'll have a bad step.
I'm under pressure for time.
Guard, I just need to get to the airport. I have to get Jennifer. I have to collect Jennifer.
It looks like, sir, this car has no road tax.
But I'm Ted Bond. I'm Ted Bond. I need to get to the airport fast.
I don't care, sir, if you're Super Ted or Father Ted, but this car is going to be impounded.
Ah, oh, Michael, we're going to have to run, so...
Out you get.
Come on, Michael.
Oh, Big Mac.
Little Mike, we just missed her. Q, I've just missed her here at the airport. I'll get the next flight.
No problem, Ted. Okay, there's one in 20 minutes. Make sure you're on that.
Okay, Q, I'm on the way.
This is your captain speaking. You're all very welcome on board your direct flight to Austria.
You, Ted Bond here. Any more information?
Our Swiss and Austrian agents are on the slopes down as we speak. Speak with them and come back to me with an update as soon as you can.
I'll find her. If you have any leads, let me know, but I'm going to go to my investigators now and find out more. We'll get Jennifer Byrne back. We'll find her answer in the garage. We're here with our Austrian agent. He'll know where she is.
Well, yes, Ted Bond. I did see her last night in Travanabar. I definitely see her there.
We have a lead from our Austrian agent. Travanabar. Where's Travanabar?
It is down in Ischgl, in center of Ischgl.
I'm here with our Swiss agent. Have you seen her in Travanabar last night?
Yes, we had a beer in Travanabar last night, and then she disappeared this morning on a private jet.
Q, we've missed her, but Anthony O'Gara, we'll find her yet. Thanks, Angie. Have you seen Jennifer Byrne, the Rose of Tralee? She was in here in Ischgl.
Oh, yes. Jennifer was here yesterday, but she went home with her private jet.
Very good.
She's the best skier in Austria.
The best skier in Austria. Q, we have it. She's gone, but she's the best skier in Austria.
Yes, Ted. We all know that Jennifer's a great skier. She grew up in Offaly, for God's sake.
Ted Bond. Oh, where did I land from Austria? That was some ski jump. Oh my God, the Glenroyal Hotel. Mary, have you seen Jennifer Byrne?
I haven't seen her anywhere, Ted. I haven't seen her.
Get him out of here. Quick. Go to the JCB.
Ted, I have an update. Jennifer's in the Strafan Inn bar with Niall Quinn. Get out of that JCB, get into the Bond car, I've taxed it now, and get there as soon as you can.
Oh, I've just done the most amazing things this year, you know, only two things left that I'd absolutely love to do. So I'd really love to meet Keith Barry and John Muldoon.
Keith Barry and John Muldoon. Yeah. Well, I can help you with the first bit. Keith Barry only lives around the corner.
Really?
I'll call him. Keith, you're not going to believe this, but there's the most fabulous lady here who wants to come and meet you. You'll be here in a minute. Bye.
Good on you.
Pleasure.
And Jennifer.
Hi, Keith, how are you?
Good to see you.
So nice to meet you. Pleasure. keep, I know that you're the finest magician in Ireland. Can I just have one wish, if that's okay?
Yeah.
Can Offaly win the All-Ireland?
I'll tell you, I do magic, but I don't do miracles. Sorry.
Okay, well, there is just one other thing. I'd really love to meet John Muldoon.
That's something I can actually help you with.
Where did she go?
She got Galway.
Where did you learn to do that clicky thing?
Paul Daniels' magic.
Honestly, Paul Daniels.
Niall, Keith, where's Jennifer? We need to get her to the ball.
She was here a minute ago, but she's gone to Galway.
Oh no, come on, Michael, where's she gone? Let's go to Galway.
A point? We're going nowhere. We're going nowhere.
Bugger.
You,
Jesus. Get the heli, we're clamped.
What do you mean you've been clamped? How did you get clamped?
I need a heli, now, straight away.
The heli's in the K-Club. You need to go on foot. Move as fast as you can, Ted. You've got no time to waste.
Michael, come on.
You've lost, little Mick. You've put on a few pounds.
Dublin Tower, this is Ted Bond, ready for lift for Galway. Direct.
Hey John, it's so great to meet you.
Hey Jennifer, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. I hear you have a 100% kicking rate, so I'm just wondering, is there any chance that you'll come and play for Offaly?
Oh, I'm busy at the moment, but you never know. What the hell is that?
That over there. Jane, I got to get to the ball.
Whoa, Ted, she's busy. She's going to take a kick. What a kick, Jane. You better go with Ted to the ball.
Come on. Come on, Jen.
Hello, Jennifer.
Don't start. The battery's dead.
No.
We're not going to make the ball.
If I double click this pen, it'll get 006.
Who's 006?
I don't know. Apparently he's good though.
Oh, brilliant, he's here. 006.
Ted, I'm sick of bailing you over. Get in. We've dropped Jennifer off the ball.
Aye, thanks. Kiel, what are you doing here?
Where'd you come from?
After the day you've had, I just want to make sure you actually get that.
Right, Ted, we're just over Manute now, but the place is crawling with guards. I'm going to have to drop you outside the town. The bond car is there.
Somehow I knew that that wonderful Kerryman 006 would do it again.
Ah, well, he's some pup, so he is. I told you 006 would find her. He's a cake.
Right, Steve, Ted and Jennifer, jump!
Thank God for Dahi, 006, I never realised.
He's absolutely fantastic.
Oh, we're going to get to the Glenroyal on time.
Yes! Yeah.
Get out! Get out!
Ted Vaughan, you have a lot to answer for. I swear to God.
Thank God for 006 for that lift.
Are you okay, Jennifer?
Yeah, good.
Let's get to the bond car.
Okay.
Go over there. Let's go.
Let's go. all looking like this. Give me a minute, I need to go get changed.
Have we time for a quick pint, Michael?
Sure, yeah, come on.
Anthony won't mind, come on. Little Mike, this is not the way to the bar.
Please, come on.
Huh?
Ted Bond.
He's just chilling. No one here.
We got it back, Anthony Gara. But don't trust that little Mike.